That was a nice little High Park walk.
Yeah, you know, it's too bad that it started raining, but, you know, really, I was just happy to be here, you know, on my birthday with you, so I appreciate it.
No, it's all right. I did get a little special something that I think will make up for the rain pretty significantly.
What do you mean?
I got you a gift. You know, I got you a little special birthday present.
Are you kidding me?
No. Yeah, I know you know, didn't want a gift or anything or whatever, so it's,
I sent you an email. I sent you a text message. I called you. I reached out to you on every social media platform we share. I even called your mom to make sure that she told you explicitly not to get me a gift.
I know, but after at a certain point, it's like, does he or doesn't he, you know?
I didn't.
Well, I get all these mixed signals from you sometimes, and at the end of the day, I just felt so bad after last year, because you didn't like the gift very much.
Didn't like it?
Yes.
You taxidermized my dog while it was alive.
I killed it. Yeah, I didn't like, you know, tying it.
You killed my dog and displayed it like a trophy for me.
Yeah, after a beautiful... the dog had cancer. It was going to die.
The doctors were very optimistic.
The doctor, it's... I know dogs. I've had 35 to 40 dogs in my life. And I know when they're going to die. They die... they're like Lay's chips. You know, you go through them like hotcakes. You know, one dog in, one dog out. That dog was clearly... How old did you say it was?
8.
Yeah, that's like 89 in dog years. It was going to die. I just want you to have
forever. Yes. I have been grieving for a year, and I'm now just barely getting to the point where I feel like I can function. That's how much you damaged me. I thought this walk together, I was really just looking forward to repairing our relationship.
Yes, and I think that now we're gonna be where we were before, but even way more above that, because I got something so cool, you aren't gonna think about Gorfis ever again.
Gorfis.
Gorfis. Sorry, you aren't gonna think about Gorfis at all ever again, even another time. This is Gorfis too, that I think absolutely outmodes Gorfis.
What? You got me another dog?
Well, I wouldn't call it a dog exactly. It's more, you know, we always used to say...
You have to be kidding me.
Yeah.
You have to be kidding me.
Yeah.
I
remember back...
No, this is not a good thing. You're looking at me like it's a good thing. Like, you're smiling. You're, like, laughing at me. I can't picture having another thing in my life like that. Like, you've damaged me.
Well, yeah, well, this isn't going to be a thing. It's like it's a companion, I think. It's more than a pet. He's a friend, really.
What are you talking about?
Okay, so we all remember in grade 4 when you, we had that little circle game, what's your favorite animal?
Yeah, of course.
And you, of course, replied that your favorite animal
is... Always loved elephants.
An elephant.
Yeah.
Your favorite animal is... An elephant.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, it's always been an elephant. Like, since grade 4, since that game.
Don't look in the trunk.
Hello.
What?
You should know, Golden Boy.